was a maid. Had it really been a dream?